I think he is.
Yeah. I mean, I think it's likely, but I don't think a final decision has been made.
All right, let's hand it over to Carly. She has some more headlines for us.
Hey, Carly. I certainly do, guys. Big story, big soundbite to get to here. President Biden addressing for the first time the discovery of highly classified documents